Welcome to Let's Play Ib. There's really nothing else I can say. Sorry, that kind of ruined my intro when my headphones are being really dumb. Just the cord's loose or something. I don't know what. In the early afternoon, under a gray sky, Ib and her parents were on their way to the art gallery. Remember everything, Ib. Remember what? Do you have your handkerchief? Yep. Maybe. I don't know. You know, the one that you got for your birthday? Keep it safe in your pocket, okay? Don't lose it. Okay. Well, we're here. It's your first time in the art gallery. Ah. Jeez! Let me restart. Well, we're here. This is your first time in the art gallery, right, Ib? We're here today to see an exposition of works by an artist named... I can't pronounce that. What? And they don't just have paintings, but also sculptures. And all kinds of other things. Creations, my bad. Sorry, I headphones? What the heck is wrong with you, man? You normally don't do this. Something wrong with me. Stop it. Is like the cord loose or something? I mean, seriously, what is this? Nothing's working at all. Oh, wait, here we go. I'm gonna fix this. Jeez! You're wasting my time. Oh, I found what's wrong. It's this part. Dang it, Seth. He freaking broke my headphones now. They're very expensive headphones, too, like, I mean, not very. Stop that! Jeez! I got it. Here we go. Okay. I don't doubt that even you'll enjoy it. What? Should we get to the reception desk? Ah, yes. Let's get some... blah 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 blah. As well. Whatever that is. You want to go on ahead? Really? Ib? Oh, alright. Okay. Just make sure you're quiet in the gallery, okay? Don't make any ruckus. A ruckus. My bad. Jeez. I suck at reading out loud. Need to worry about here, I suppose. Don't cause other visitors any trouble now. Okay. Alright. Okay, here we go. So, what am I supposed to do? I'll be right back, I'm gonna fix this. Wait, never mind, it's loose, I think my cord's loose. Ah, freaking headphones are getting uncomfortable. So this is that thing they put in magazine ads. Hi. You don't know this one. Okay. Welcome to blah 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 blah. I don't feel like reading right now. Cause... oh, come on. I don't know that one. Hi. You don't know. Spirit, you don't know this. Yes, I do. What is? I don't know. What is this? Hi. What's up? Wanna pick up the pet? Not good at picking decisions. Yeah, they would get mad. Yeah, I'd just say they, you're bored. Okay. Hi. Half a man. What's up? So, is this supposed to be a scary game? It don't seem like it's scary. Okay. I'm just gonna go over here. Maybe I can go. Yeah. Hi. I guess so. Hi. Okay. Dang it, get. Okay. What? Whoa, what? Why'd the music stop? Wait a minute. Where's everybody at? Hello? Oh, this is bad. What is this? Okay. I'll save. That's a problem. We got a problem. Yeah, it's blood. Let's go. The entrance is locked. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. I forgot. I can't just leave everybody here. I gotta find out what's going on. No one's around. Yeah, I kinda noticed that. Oh. What? The heck? Where's everybody at? Where's everybody at? Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. I'm gonna go back up here. What? Okay. What? Yep. Because somebody was banging on that. The picture's kinda. Hi. And. What? Come, Ib. Oh, okay. Where? Where am I supposed to go? I don't like this anymore. It started out very nice. Now this is, getting creepy. Oh. No. This is bad. Thank you. locked. What is this? Okay, let's save. Go, go, go. Yep, walking. Hi. That's creepy, okay? Go, what? So I got a key and that door was locked. Prologue. Chapter 1, chapter 2, and chapter 3. Last chapter. What the heck? Oh, I thought that was a figure. Okay. You couldn't just jump over that? Are you serious? Stop that. Quit that. It's locked. Thought I had a key. Cross out, are you serious though? I mean, like, I would be able to jump over that. But no, stop that. Where would I get the painting? Stop! Ask him if I want to return to the menu. Why would I want to take the painting? Let's not go that way. It's locked. Why is it locked? I'm doing everything I can. Hey. Ow. Ugh. Maybe if I go back. Thank you. doing? Maybe I'm supposed to go down. Whoa! Dang it, I didn't mean to walk. I know it's game over. I didn't mean to do that. Yes. I didn't mean to do that. Wait a minute. What? I have to get over there somehow. Cross the freaking thing. No, don't. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm probably passing it. Stop that. I'm not good at these kind of games. Come on, let me know. Do you want the painting? Hey. Oh. Why is it locked? I'm not... I understand why I would take the painting. Wasn't it the painting of a spider? Yeah, I know it's a painting of a spider, but what am I supposed to do with it? Hey. Stop. Stop asking me that. Oh, I could probably use the... I feel very stupid right now, actually. Don't mind me. Just gonna take. I'm not gonna walk towards you, actually. That's kind of stupid. Yeah. Oh, crap! Oh, no, 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 Well, I'm gonna save it, since I found out what to do. Save, save, save. Thank you all for watching. I'll play this tomorrow.